Prepare us to be a sanctuary, a living sanctuary. Lord, may you open our spiritual ears and our eyes so that we can hear and see what you have in store for us today. Speak to us. Holy Spirit, speak to each and every one of us on a personal level. Clean us up, Lord, as we begin and continue our worship. You are the reason we are here. It is by your amazing grace that we can even breathe today. And Lord, we praise you for that. Most of all, for Calvary and the Olivet Cross. It is in your precious name we pray. And all God's people said, Amen.
Let be your name in the land.
Let's see your name.
be the